The real causes of nerve pain and tingling in your feet or hands. The nerves in your body carry electrical signals from your brain and spinal cord through your nervous system. When your nerves are healthy and they're working properly, they provide sensation and motor control so that you can feel and move the different parts of your body, like your feet, hands, or legs, for example. Sometimes, however, these nerves can become damaged, causing unusual sensations in your feet and hands, such as an electric shock, shooting pains, and pins and needles. You may have a feeling of hot burning pain, a cold trickling sensation, or tingling and crawling. Or you may notice that your feet or hands start to become numb and they lose sensation. This type of nerve damage is what we call peripheral neuropathy, and it usually affects the nerves that are furthest away from your heart, such as your toes or your fingers. You see, your nerves are similar to electrical wires, and they can easily get damaged if you aren't nourishing them with the right vitamins and minerals in your diet. In this video, we're going to explore the six main causes of nerve pain and tingling in your feet or hands, and how to fix this using nutrition and natural remedies. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first and most common cause of peripheral nerve problems is a deficiency in vitamin B1 and B12. The human body needs lots of thiamine and cobalamin in order to build and protect myelin. This is the fatty coating that surrounds and protects your nerves. When you're deficient in either of these nutrients, the myelin can get damaged, similarly to an electrical wire, causing the nerves to misfire, and your brain interprets this broken signal as pain, tingling, numbness, or shooting sensations. Some people also begin to walk slightly off balance because of the progressive nerve damage. Which leads me on to the second cause, which is high blood sugars. The main reason that people become deficient in vitamin B1 is because they consume too many refined carbohydrates and sugars like bread, sweets, flour, biscuits, etc. These refined foods quickly turn into blood sugar, which depletes your vitamin B1 reserves, as it's used to help convert these foods into energy. Unfortunately, however, your body needs lots of B1 to send nerve signals and protect myelin. So, as you're depleting the vitamin B1 by eating the refined foods, you begin getting this nerve pain starting in your feet or hands. This is also very common in people with diabetes or pre-diabetes due to the high blood sugar situation. The third cause is high cortisol. Many people also live in a state of emotional stress for months or even years, which can elevate a hormone called cortisol. This is the body's way of preserving energy for fight or flight. However, over time, the high cortisol can deplete your vitamin B1. Drinking caffeinated drinks like coffee, tea, or soda too often can also overstimulate the body, further depleting your B1 reserves. And the fourth cause is digestive problems. In order to absorb the vitamins and the minerals that are needed to support healthy nerves, like zinc, copper, magnesium, B12, and B1, you need to have a very strong and healthy digestive system. But if you find that you have bloating, gas, indigestion, acid reflux, or some type of inflammation in your colon, you may not be absorbing enough of these nutrients. Also, as we get older, our stomach acids naturally get weaker, which makes it difficult to break down and absorb vitamin B12 in particular, which is vital to build the coating around your nerves. So, to overcome these digestive issues, you can use products like betaine hydrochloride, digestive enzymes, apple cider vinegar, or cabbage juice to strengthen the digestive juices so that you may absorb these vital nutrients that support healthy nerves, but we'll talk more about this later in the video. If you're finding this information helpful at all, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Coming back now to cause number 5, which is glycated proteins. Whenever you eat a meal that contains sugar that's also mixed with fat or protein, it can form these sticky compounds in your blood called AGEs, or advanced glycation end products. An example of this is when you're eating meat with sweet sugary sauces, like pizza, ice cream which contains fat and sugar, cooking oils baked with sugar, like margarine in a cake or a pastry, etc. The problem is these AGE compounds can stick and bind to the surface of your nerve cells, causing them to stop working properly. This triggers inflammation in your nerves as your immune system starts to attack the foreign proteins that are stuck to the nerves, and this can cause the abnormal sensations. And finally, the sixth cause, which is also extremely common, is following a low-fat diet. What you need to understand is the coating that protects your nerves, called myelin, is made out of fat. So it's very important to get lots of essential fatty acids in your diet, especially omega-3s. Some people, however, follow a low-fat, calorie-restricted diet in order to lose weight, but the problem is that over time, this can cause the peripheral nerves and spinal cord to degrade, causing neuropathic symptoms like nerve pain. Now that you have an understanding on what may be causing the nerve pain and tingling in your feet or hands, let's take a look at 5 natural ways to reverse this nerve damage and heal the nerves. 1. Eat foods that are naturally rich in vitamin B12 and B1 on a regular basis, including nutritional yeast, beef liver, shellfish, oysters, wild salmon, sunflower seeds, organic pork and garlic. These foods supply the key nutrients that are needed to repair the myelin sheath around your nerves. 2. Strengthen your stomach acid and your ability to absorb these nutrients by drinking 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of water before each meal of the day. This drink helps to strengthen your digestive juices so that you can absorb more nerve-strengthening fats, vitamins, and minerals. 3. Cut back on refined carbohydrates, sugars, and grains from food, like bread, cereal, biscuits, sweets, soda drinks, table sauces, alcoholic drinks, and flour-based foods, as these are all depleting your B vitamins. Replace these with some healthy sources of fat like avocados, extra virgin olive oil, wild fish, grass-fed beef, and pasture-raised eggs to help get your blood sugars under control and recoat your nerves. 4. Increase blood flow to help nourish and heal your nerves by exercising at least twice per week with some fast heart rate activity, like biking or jogging, for example. Use a calf stretch every day to activate and stimulate the nerves. You can also take a bath in hot water and Epsom salts to alleviate nerve pain. The magnesium from these salts and the heat from the water eases the nerve pain and the tension by improving circulation. And 5, one of the best ways to help get the damaged nerve tissue to regrow and heal itself is by eating all of your meals in a strict 5-hour window and allowing your body 19 hours to rest and digest. This is a form of fasting which triggers fast remyelination, helping the body to rebuild the protective fatty coating around your nerves. Finally, I'd like to share a few nutritional supplements that have also been shown to help repair peripheral neuropathy and nerve damage. You may consider taking benfotiamine 3 times per day at a dosage of 300 milligrams. This is a powerful fat-soluble version of vitamin B1 that can penetrate the outer coating of your nerves much faster than the regular water-soluble B1 that you get from your food. This helps to heal the nerves from within and improve the transmission of nerve impulses. To help recoat the surface of your nerves with their protective coating, you can also supplement using up to 1800 milligrams of vitamin B12 in the form called methylcobalamin to help supplement your diet, especially if you're over 50. And if you have digestive problems, as most of us do in this day and age, there are digestive enzyme blends available which contain ox bile and betaine hydrochloride. These supplements are used to improve the quality of your digestive juices, helping you to absorb essential fatty acids and nutrients like iron, B1, copper, B12, and others that will support your nerves. And finally, alpha-lipoic acid can be used to help heal and repair your peripheral nerves at a dosage of 600 milligrams 3 times per day. This is a powerful antioxidant often prescribed in Germany, which reduces oxidative stress and glycation so that your nerves can heal themselves over time. In my previous video, I talked about the most common symptoms of a vitamin B1 deficiency, which do include nerve damage. So if you'd like to learn more about if this is your particular problem, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.